Hey, Diamond.
Myron?
So this is your apartment, huh, Diamond?
What do you want?
Can I come in?
Hell no, don't you ever come to my house again. I'm gonna call the police on you.
Why? I always make sure you get home safe.
Good God.
Please, please, Diamond.
I need time, please. No. Just let me in.
No. Myron, no!
Diamond,
no.
Diamond, please, just let me in.
No!
I spent a lot of money with you,
no.
And you act like I don't even exist.
I need to come in, Diamond.
All right, just calm down, okay? I can explain everything.
I was just in my house!
No. Look, baby, I came over to make up with you, right? Now, I ain't going nowhere in you till you talk to me. Just talk to me. Look, I came over. Ebony opened up the door, and she started talking about how she had a crook in her neck, and I said I was going to help her work it out. Diana, be
Get
cool!
Out. Open up the door, bitch.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not sorry. Shut up. You always with somebody's man. Open up the door. Open up the door. You know what? I ain't even mad at you. Because you a hoe.
I knew you was a hoe before you moved up here.
Well, I should have never let you live in my house. And I should have never bought Lance around you anyway. That was my fault. Why, Ebony? Why? You know what? The only reason why I hurt so much is because I thought you was my family.
I thought you loved me.
But I guess you don't.
Sorry.
I'll be at my mom's until I find a new place to stay. Bitch, did you think I was gonna let you get away with that, huh? Get your shit and get the fuck out of my house!